out next week, Wednesday through Friday. Have a good Thanksgiving. Don't forget to buy your yearbooks. They're
$50.
And now for Cam On Sports.
Thanks, Carrie. The first story we're going to look at this week is actually college football. If Kentucky beats Austin Peay tomorrow, they will be bowl eligible. That's right, Kentucky, baby. Kentucky's going to a bowl this year, and everybody's excited. Everybody is thrilled. Everybody's excited about it. Kentucky's going to a bowl. Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! All right, but now let's get back into the serious Trojan news. Trojan basketball news. Our boys traveled to Grayson County last week and faced off against Edmondson County in a scrimmage. Our Trojans were down 10 points. Well, you know, us. We're down 10 points entering the fourth quarter, but we rallied and came out with a 75-72 victory over the Wildcats. We have another scrimmage at home on Monday against Paducah Tillman. That'll be a tough test, but I believe we're ready for it. Now, meanwhile, our Lady Trojans we'll be having a scrimmage against
Central
tomorrow here at Webster County High. So come out and support the Lady Trojans if you can. That's all for this week. See you later.
If I were a boy, even just for a day,
JT most of the times,
I'd roll out of bed in the morning.
Okay, so me, Shelby Mason, and Casey, and then Rachel Shelton were playing the Ouija board. And there was a tanning bed right beside us, and we asked, like, the ghost where it was, and it sat in the tanning bed. And then right that time, like, the tanning bed, like, made this noise, and Rachel grabbed my leg, and I got scared, and I, like, peed my pants.
And I never could confront it for it.
Well, I've been dating JT for over a year, he hasn't made a move.
I think I could understand.
Definitely.
How it feels to love a girl.
Miss Rains. Okay, thanks. What was that about?
Said something about there only being one yearbook left.
VIP.
Wonderful. Absolutely great.
Ice, ice, baby.
Sleep. 100%. I love to sleep.
Rate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something.
Scrambled with a little bit of salt and pepper on.
Will it ever stop? Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I.
you could invent anything, what would it be?
Yeah, you'd take more stuff. Okay.
I would invent a device that would let you know what guys are thinking without them telling you.
Well, as a mom of three young children, if I could invent anything, I would invent a machine that would wash, dry, fold, and put away laundry.
Ocean to make people nice all the time.
I would invent a teleporter.
Here's the deal. In fifth grade, I had a project. My teacher asked the students in fifth grade social studies class for us to come up with an invention. And I invented, my invention would have been, if I would have had resources to do it, was a machine that you could put your homework in, aka a computer, and it would give you the answers to your questions, much like an internet search engine. So basically, I invented the internet when I was in fifth grade, because that's exactly what we do with the internet. We ask it questions, it tells us answers.
And this has been Trojan TV.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.